This is just going to be a real short video for you guys. I'm going to give you a little tech tip on how to clean up a fogged over headlight. I know that we've all had this happen on our cars. Let me show it to you.
See the gross yellowing. I mean, just nasty looking headlights. To, you know, much nicer, cleaner looking headlight.
Usually they'll come out looking...
Yeah, brand new. These ones are so heavily yellowed that it's not going to be perfect, but it'll be really, really close. So Jordan, if you want to demonstrate there, so what you got to do is you got to get some of this buffing compound, and you need a buffer.
You don't need a buffer.
Well, you not necessarily.
You can do it with, by hand, because not everyone has a buffer.
True, or you can get a drill if you have one, yep. And one of those little buffy wheels for like wheels and tires and stuff. Those work great too.
But this is a lot faster and we have it. But if you don't have it, you can make the other stuff work. Well, we're spitting. This fender's bent up, so we're gonna kind of mess with that. So we'll get in there. But just giving you the quick video for the day.
But looks way better than what it did. So just takes a little bit of time to work it with the compound. But yeah, and usually you'd like tape off around like the bumpers and fender, or you take out the headlight completely. But this is Jetta truck. And I just don't care because the whole thing's getting repainted anyway. So I don't care if we mess up the paint on the fender or bumper because that's got to get replaced. But yeah, so that's it for this. Check out some of our other videos. Yeah.